स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज चैप्टर 6 ऑफ मैथ्स एंड द टॉपिक इज पैटर्न्स. सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर पैटर्न्स. अ डेफिनेट सीक्वेंस और थिंग्स दैट आर अरेंज्ड फॉलोइंग अ रूल और रूल्स इज कॉल्ड पैटर्न. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, द फर्स्ट एरो आर इन द अपर डायरेक्शन, देन इट मूव्स क्लॉकवाइज, then it goes in right, then downward, then left, and then again upward. So these arrows are following a specific pattern. Okay, first triangle, the one vertex is upward, and in second figure the corner of this triangle is downward, then upward, then downward, then upward. So these figures are again following a specific sequence. In C part, in first figure only one flower is there, then two flowers are there, then three flowers are there, then four flowers, then five flowers, and so on. In next figure the six flowers will be there, then seven flowers will be there, like this. And in D part, first A is straight, then it moves clockwise in right, then downward, then left, then again straight upward, then right, then downward, and in next position it will be in the left side. Okay, so when a figure or any design following a particular pattern or sequence or rules, that is called patterns. Okay.